So what is an ACL? An ACL is the anterior cruciate ligament. If you look at it here in the knee, you can see it runs from the front of the tibia, more in the center, to the back of the femur on the lateral side. And its job is to prevent the tibia, the shin bone, from moving forward. And that's why people feel instability after the ACL tears.